Hello, Ashley here. I just wanted to give a little bit of a real estate tip today about getting an inspection. I highly recommend all my clients get an inspection, whether it's new construction, old, foreclosure, great shape, it doesn't matter. You should always get an inspection and see what's going on underneath the surface of a house. In fact, if you don't get an inspection, I will probably make you sign something saying, I advised you to get an inspection, but you decided not to anyway. So an inspection's gonna uncover a lot more than what meets the eye in the home and allow you to do further research, like in regards to plumbing, foundation, roof, what's going on in the attic, electrical, things like that, so you know exactly what you need to negotiate on. This usually happens within the first 7 days of going under contract on a home. If you're buying a new home, it usually happens a couple weeks before closing, and I highly recommend using a third-party inspector and not the builder's inspector. So, tip of the day, always get an inspection. Bye.